Welcome back to Qatar at the Lusail International Circuit. There's a long history of two-wheeled motorsport action here, but in 2021, Lewis Hamilton won out as part of an epic battle that year with Max Verstappen. But who will win out tonight? We're back here in Lusail for a track that's 3.34 miles long. There are 16 turns around its unique three-pronged shape and just a single DRS zone out of turn 16. It's fast and it's flowing, and there's a good overtaking opportunity with DRS down the long straight and into turn one. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Russell, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Albon, Ocon, Sargeant, Magnussen, Tsunoda, De Vries, Norris, Bottas, Joe, and Oscar Piastri. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action? Now, let's talk about Charles Leclerc.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And let's see who's able to keep their tyres in that temperature sweet spot early on. You've got a great tyre warmer underneath your right foot, and the drivers need to make the most of that on the formation lap, lest they see themselves skating wide at turn one on cold rubber.
The formation lap gets underway then, and it's going to be interesting today to see how the dry conditions could affect the lifespan of the tyres. Almost ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
enabled. DRS enabled. Okay, clear. Okay, P15. You're in P15. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, Bottas behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Lando's ahead of you now, and gap to the car in front is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 30.2. We're slower by 9 tenths a lap at the moment. By about 3 tenths a lap. Well done. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. That's Albon behind you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Albon behind. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, Magnussen ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. And that's Lando behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 0.8 seconds. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Okay, 50 laps to go. Just ahead. Push, push. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Magnussen's behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 16.3 seconds. And that's 6 laps till your pit window's open. And that's 49 laps to go. Okay, car behind is Lando. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Time last lap was a 1:31.3. Behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Your last lap time was a 1:30.9. Ahead of you. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, car behind is Lando. Our gap behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 19.9 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. And that's 46 laps to go. coming in for his stop now. Dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done. Understood. Stopping this lap. We have 2 stops left in this strategy, 2 more stops planned. Okay, 18th. You're in 18th place. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Sergeant's behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 3.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. 43 laps to go. Behind. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 3.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 7.1 seconds. Okay, car behind trailing us. 3.6 seconds. Just ahead. Push for that position. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Come in and fitted the soft tyre. 8 seconds. They're all fresh softs. Sergeant's behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 4.1 seconds. They're all fresh softs. Seconds. Behind. We're leading the car behind by 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. Okay, 40 laps to go now. I've got information on Albon for you. They seem to have an issue. Seconds. So the gap to the car ahead, 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, Hülkenberg's behind you now. And the gap behind us is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 36.3 seconds. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. 38 laps to go. Bottas is ahead of you now. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:28.9. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. That's Hülkenberg behind. Okay, the gap behind is 2.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 37.9 seconds. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time, and there's 36 laps to go. Try to keep up this momentum. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, Hülkenberg's behind you now. Our gap behind is 3.3 seconds. The distance to the leader is 39.5 seconds. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. up and ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. The car ahead has some front wing damage, but it's not losing too much pace yet, just be aware. Time last lap was a 1 minute 30.4, and you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. Gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hülkenberg behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 3.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 42.5 seconds. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. Okay, 32 laps to go. pit window, you're going to be on softs. Start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. In the pits. Is 2.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs, and Verstappen's behind. Okay, push, gap to the car behind. 2.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 44.1 seconds. Okay, your pit window opens next lap. 29 laps to go. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. OK, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Ahead, 5.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are just one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:33.8. Gap to your teammate ahead is 20.6 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 6.0 seconds. They're all fresh softs. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, car behind trailing us, 3.3 seconds. They're all fresh softs. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, you've got 25 laps to go. Verstappen's behind. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 3.5 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are three laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The car behind has minor front wing damage. Front wing damage. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 28.9. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are three laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:28.3. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. catching the car ahead. Well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. To the car in front is 5.6 seconds. Starting to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Information. information on Magnussen for you. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Okay, gap ahead is 4.2 seconds. Tsunoda ahead. And gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 29.0. Come on, mate, you're down by 8 tenths a lap. What have you got? Making another pit stop. That's us in 10th position. Ocon ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Verstappen behind you now. We're leading the car behind by 7.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, 16 laps to go. Two. Right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
And under the desert night sky, they win the Qatar Grand Prix. And what a performance it was. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, I thought Callie Mayer's performance today was brilliant. She kept her nose clean, she took it in her stride. Absolutely incredible driving. What a performance.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.